This is the Yeti Crossroads 40-liter duffel, made for overland and overnight adventures. There's also a 60-liter duffel in case you have to haul some more gear. This one is just getting back from a weekend bouldering trip. Let's unpack it. The Crossroads duffels are built with expedition-grade materials. You've got tough skin nylon and the ground control base. Both materials are extremely abrasion and water resistant. With a duffel like this, it's bound to get dirty. So we made it easy to clean these fabrics with a little bit of soap and water. These Yeti Tough materials are built to withstand it all. On every side, you'll find reinforced grab handles because bags like this are easy to throw around. And on the top, the reinforced grab handle was tested to 200 pounds. We also included a padded and removable shoulder strap. We gave these duffels a wide opening. It makes it super easy to load and unpack all of your gear. These modular and removable compression straps allow you to hold your gear down inside the bag, and they can also be attached to the outside of the bag. Of course, the puffy jacket, we gotta have that to stay warm, and some other insulated layers. One unique thing is that the walls are reinforced with foam that keeps them upright as you unpack. They don't collapse in like other duffels. On this side, we've got the chalk bag and a pair of bouldering shoes. And of course, the Rambler. At the front of the bag, we have two mesh magnetic pockets. And at the back of the bag is one long zippered pocket. We have these great fold-away divider panels. If you wanted to use the space all as one big area, you just fold them away. On the underside of the lid, you'll see a large mesh pocket. And on the outside of the bag, we have the exterior stash pocket. Whether it's a weekend bouldering with friends or a road trip to the coast, the Yeti Crossroads duffel is ready for whatever adventure comes next.